What is Darwinia? Darwinia is one of the best known networks in the blockchain area as well as its evolution land game. When we talk about Darwinia, we say that it is a decentralized, heterogeneous, cross-chain bridge protocol developed using Substrate, focusing on decentralized cross-chain token swap, exchange, and market. What they do is a cross-chain application hub that provides application interoperability and asset cross-chain functions for blockchain applications in games and DeFi sector. Darwinia aims to build an internet of tokens and is creating the infrastructure for it. When a user sends assets from Darwinia to another chain, the assets are locked on the original chain Darwinia. That is performed with a backing contract on Darwinia and no middleman needed. Locking operation is under trustless control. At the same time, the transaction is sent to the target heterogeneous chain. Darwinia Relay, a super light client integrating MMR cryptography technology to make sure each confirmed block header aware of chain state history, deployed on the issuing chain, verifies the transaction. It's done with the cryptography technology. So again, no need for middleman trust. Business direction is also focused on on-chain NFT services and cross-chain NFT markets, cross-chain token bridges for stablecoins, and cross-chain token DEX protocol. Danny Wong and Alex Chan, two co-founders of Darwinia, entered the crypto community in about 2012. They participated in BitShares development, and Danny was a core developer of BitShares 1.0, as well as participated in the entire crypto ecosystem and other projects, such as Ethereum, MakerDAO, NEO, etc. In 2018, Ethering Singapore company was founded, and now this company is the developer of Darwinia open source software, and it is the core development team of Darwinia. For now, it developed such projects as the very popular Subscan blockchain browser, NFT shifter services, Ethering ID and DKMS, decentralized distributed key generation, signature, hosting, recovery solution, Darwinia and Polkadot. Polkadot and Substrate framework was chosen for building Darwinia because of its strong underlying support and security guarantees, extensive open source community, and reliable partners. Darwinia network will become Polkadot Parachain. Meanwhile, Darwinia network can work in two modes, as parachain and solo chain. In a parachain mode, the original validators and staking mechanisms will be used to ensure local consensus within the Darwinia network, which will help achieve faster block confirmation and higher TPS, while the cross-chain security of the parachains will be guaranteed by the validators of Polkadot relay chain. Evolution Land as gaming, learning, and technology. Evolution Land is a virtual management game based on blockchain. Players can work together or fight against each other in activities such as mining, construction, PvP, scientific research, etc. to have fun and increase wealth in their blockchain-based assets. Evolution Land is also a DAO, decentralized autonomous community, that allows users to create, experience content and applications, and thus profit. Evolution Land is a showcase of Darwinia cross-chain solution. The third continent will be deployed on Darwinia network. On the one hand, it's a game like SimCity on blockchain, where gamers can buy or sell lands, mine resources like gold, wood, water, fire, and silicon materials produced on the land, or synthesize the elements into props in smelters, as well as play in casinos, arenas, or even on third-party dApps. On the other hand, it's a perfect learning playground where people that are far from blockchain technology can gain some experience. When deposit rings into Green God Bank and get K-Ton as a prize and as a voting rights, as soon as Evolution Land is DAO. And of course, cross-chain transfers, when resources are transferred from one continent to another.